Start.
Good afternoon, all of you. I am Tinku, Biswas, and my lecture topic is foundation, concept of foundation. So, what is foundation? Foundation is the structural member which is connected to the subsoil and all load transfer on it. So, what is foundation? That is footing, and that is the depth of the foundation, and that is width of the footing. So that is groundwater table. So foundation is a we know two types of foundation. First one is shallow foundation and second one is deep foundation. What is shallow foundation? When the depth of the foundation is greater than width of the footing, that is called deep foundation. Like this depth of the foundation is greater than width of the footing. That is called deep foundation. And shallow foundation. So what is deep foundation? Deep foundation is when depth of the foundation is much greater than width of the footing, then that is called deep foundation. And what is shallow foundation? Shallow foundation is when width of the footing is less than depth of the foundation, then that is called shallow foundation. So we know two important design criteria. First, we have to save against shear failure, and second thing is we can't undergo excessive settlement. That is the two important design criteria. First one is bearing capacity. And second one is settlement. What is bearing capacity? Bearing capacity is load carrying capacity. And settlement. Settlement is this settlement is the two types of settlement. Settlement is the criteria of consolidation. So what is the main equation of foundation design? That is QU equal to CNC plus QNQ plus 0.5 gamma into P. What is C? Q is the ultimate bearing pressure, and C is the cohesion for soil, and Q is the discharge, and gamma is the unit weight of soil, and here B is the unit width of the footing, and here NC, NQ, and N gamma is bearing capacity factor. The amount of structure will seem during and after construction. That is called